We made crunchy witch's brooms out of sushi. Start off with salmon and kani rolled up. Then we fan the rest of the kani out and dip it in some batter, then coat it in panko. After that, we made a few more and fried them to perfection. This is how they turned out. After that, we drizzled it in sweet Thai chili sauce and just listened to this crunch. And the best part, you can use them to help clean up when you're done.